Do you want to make a website? Why not learn how to do it yourself with WordPress? Hi, I'm Tim from RealWebsiteHints.com, and I've just launched my new free website building course. If you're looking for the best and easiest ways of building a high-quality website, but aren't sure where to start, I've got you covered. I've spent the last few years at RealWebsiteHints.com and on my YouTube channel testing and reviewing different ways of building websites. After all of that testing, I came up with a list of three important qualities that the tools you use to build your WordPress website should have. Number one is to choose a theme that you can get started with quickly now, but that will also grow with you as you continue to grow and build your website building skills or your business online. The most important thing to be successful with your website is to get started. If you can't get your site up and running fairly quickly because the tools you've chosen are too difficult to use, then the chances of you being able to succeed go way down. Number two is the theme and the tools that you use need to be flexible. What you think is a great looking web page design when you first start out might not be what you think is a good looking page design a few months from now. The theme that you pick needs to have a good level of design flexibility so that you can design the kind of pages that you want and that will work best for your website. And number three is you're going to need help along the way. WordPress is a great starting point because it has such an open community of people willing to help. And choosing the right theme that has the technical support staff as well as a great community of users willing to help and share their knowledge and even share some of their designs with you can greatly help you get your site up and running and moving forward. The tools and services that I have found in my testing and that I'll introduce you to in this course are the ones that I think best fit with these three important qualities. I put my best advice into a free, high-quality online course because I'm genuinely interested in helping you launch your website and helping you avoid as many dead ends and complications and frustrations as possible. My free course has the exact same advice that I would give to a friend if they asked me how they should build their website. So if you want some help building your website from someone who has been on the hunt for the best and easiest ways of building a WordPress website, head over to realwebsitehints.com and I'll show you how to start building your awesome website today. So go ahead and just click on the button or head over to realwebsitehints.com.